Murphy, né?
Righty. Welcome everybody to the stream today. Today we're gonna finish this game. Probably I will not say. Hopefully I can grind enough. Money and everything. We've only got 30 more moons to get, so. Like Yoshi's little idle animation. Goodbye, Yoshi. Okay, that one's hard. That one's tricky. Woohoo! Yeah, I think that's all of them. Oh, I'm wrong. There's one more. All right, I think there's one more. Bunch of Yoshi challenges. Can I, like, I do need to actually take control of a tank, huh? Yeah, there's definitely another moon in here with fruit. Oh boy, oh boy, all right. Dang it. One more fruit. There it is. Ready. This. Uh-oh. Man, okay. This is hard. Thank you. forgot that it rotated. So this is basically like the that same part in New Donk City, but it's just invisible. Or you just don't have Cappy. Which does make it a lot harder, because you can't clear away the poison. Alright. Just gonna wait and let it rotate us around again. Alright, here we go, here we go. Alright. Come on, game. Seriously? Boom. No! Alright. Well, this guy, I can do this. He can... Oh, no! Oh my god. Can I still dive in midair even without Cappy? Okay, good. I can still dive, so let's just... Well. Got it. That's two, baby. All right. Got you. Real quick, I'll collect this, but. Checking something. Yeah, there's still this, and then there's like, aren't there? Hold on. Okay, yep. I gotta find four pictures. And that's it. And that'll be my last achievement. So, like, once I find four of these hint arts, I can actually go back and finish Mushroom Kingdom, which I'll probably do. Like, completely. I'm missing one capture? What do you want? Oh, jeez. Excuse me, man. Whew. Oh. Piranha plant. I'll just get that in the Lunging Kingdom when I go back. I googled that because I was like, what the heck do I have left to capture? And that would be it. Alright. So I think there is... Wasn't there another doorway? I thought there was another doorway somewhere. Oh, there was that one, right? Yep. Okay. Oh no. This. Oh my God, all right. No! That's okay, I got it. I got that one. Doesn't matter, I've lost 10 coins, whatever. This one. I'm dead. Jeez. Yeah, you cannot screw up there. Like, if you screw up at all, he's just dead. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. All right. This. I'm remembering these challenges now. This one's not easy. All right. Yoshi. All right. Especially eating like all the fruit that you need to eat, and it's. I'm dead. Oh my God. This one was hard. All right. We got this. I just have to. Not screw this up and miss. Okay, good. It saves the fruit I collected. If you had to do this all in one go, that would be tricky. I mean, go grab those. Alright, I'll take the damage. I can. I'll get one moon, but can I get the other? Oh boy. All right, go. All I'm dead. Alright, well, at least we got those saved now, so I can just breeze through that part. No! Man, I was close. But I lost. Alright. Do, 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 do. Alright. No, oh, come on. Wow. Why did I do that? Nope. Yoshi. Okay. There we go. So the rest of the moons here, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many pictures did I recently just take? Oh, 10. Okay, good. That's one I already got. All right, so there are two more here that I need. Well, there's no bird here, so I think I have to buy a hint, right? Are you sure I've been in this one? Wasn't this the first one I went in? Yeah. Okay. There's either another pipe somewhere, or there's just something that I have not thought about. I guess I'll go ahead and buy it. Let's see. Oh, it's like right behind me? Oh. It's one of the art pieces. Dang it. Well, yes, I know about those. Well, I just wasted money for him to just mark a thing that I already knew about. Well, and I've already been in there. There's gotta be like another challenge somewhere.
Hmph!
Can I still fight the thing if I go up here, or what? Yeah, it looks like it. I mean... Yeah. Can I leave? Uh-oh. Oh shoot, I guess I'm fighting this again. Oh, you know what? I could just get hit and die. And this will just restart me at the beginning of the moon, so there we go. Yeah, I don't know where the other two are, so I guess I'm just gonna have to, come back. Oh, well. Now I do. I'm in the Odyssey somewhere. Oh, this challenge is pretty tricky without having half that. Give me the key! Alright. Follow me. Oh, I jumped wrong. You gotta, like, do long jumps all the way across. Basically like that. Like, kind of. And you can, like, you know. Alright. Oh, come on! Alright, we got this. Not worried about this. Alright. Now... Ooh. I jumped too early again. No! Alright. And there's the other one. Nope. Oh my goodness. Go, Mario! Oh, I didn't keep up the momentum, so it screwed me over. I gotta just keep going. I think I forgot to press ZL there, and then it, like... Oops! Well, that was weird. Why did I just like the mess up and get hit by that? No! This is hard. I remember this one taking me some tries. Seriously, what? Am I doing that right? Alright. Oh no! I screwed up. I didn't press it. And like I pressed the L in the air because I don't know. Uh oh. What am I? Oh my god! What? All right, this has got to be it. This has got to be it. There we go. Oh, no! Oh my. Man, I'm getting like too sweaty. I'm screwing up. Oh my god. No! Alright, I think what I have to do there is like roll and then long jump out of a roll so I can get speed. Instead of like trying to just go at it like regularly. Dead again. Come on. This is so hard. Like, you gotta be like super precise when you jump. Let's go! That was so hard. Oh no. And I still just lose 10 points. Whatever. And I didn't- oh, I didn't get the other one. Oh, whatever. Alright. Oh my goodness. Can I not collect this other moon, please? This is the easy one. Say that, but it's pretty tricky as well. Alright, I got it. Yeah, that one's way easier. Alright. Now it's the art time. Where should I go first? Okay, that's easy. I know where that is. That's in the Snow Kingdom. This one's easy. That's like on top of that thing. Yeah, I know. That's super easy.
Oops. Uh-oh. No, I know where it is now. It's not there. Yep, it's on top of that. So I've got to find what? Two more? I had like 11 out of 14, right? I can check my achievements list, hold on. Yeah, I need three more, okay. So there's one in the Mushroom Kingdom, I'll save that, so I need to find two more. So, let's see. Which one would be pretty? All right, that's easy. Fairly certain I know where that is. And that's easy as well. All right, so we're going to go to Seaside. No, we're going to go New Donk, Lake, and Mushroom. And this will finish Mushroom Kingdom after we get these next two, and then we'll go around and do the art hunting for the achievements, or the rest of the Dark Side moons. And then the final moon in the game will be Darker Side. Then we do some grinding. So there's a... It's the, there's the H. Now it's gotta be a different helipad, right? Oh, it's this one. Yeah, this is it. It's right here. That one's easy. Another moon to the tally. And yeah, that one was easy. I'm just happy that, you know, most of these aren't things aren't going to be extremely hard. Some of them are pretty difficult, like the one with the moon. That one's tricky. I don't know exactly what that corresponds to. I think I know where this is talking about. I think it's talking about down there, right? Oh, shit. Didn't mean to press that. All right. Oh, this one I found. So let's delete it. Okay. So there's all the ones and then the broken one and then the one that's like all the way broken. So it's right here. Five. Wow, only 15 more. That's kind of the crazy part, that there's only like 15 more left, but it's going to take me probably a good hour to knock out the rest. Although, there's only 15 more, and like, I'm finding one here, and there's going to be one. There's going to be a few more here that I still need, so... Alright, we're going to go to the maze, because there's a star there I'm missing. Oh. Hold up. The Toadette we go. So that should be the last of the achievements. Yep, that's it. Now, I have no clue where the other... How many are left in this kingdom? Three? I don't know where they would be. So we're gonna go talk to Takatu, because he'll probably know. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Sunken star in the sea of clouds. Oh, wait. There must be another, there's another star here. I figured there was one here. Still, but where? Oh, well, there it is. Back to the bird. We're getting real close. Oh, the dog won't. Yep. Where's the dog? There he is. Help me find the star, puppy. It. Gotta lead the dog somewhere, right? I don't know where, but... Oh! It's pretty good. I mean, I don't think I need it, but I will take it. Oh, wait, he found something. That's fine. I'll take more coins. There one in here too, dog. Nope. You didn't find anything in here? Hey, okay. What about this one? Oh! He's sniffing something. Alright, windows go away. I don't want to set up right now. Well, I'll take it. What about this other golden one? He's already... Wait, that's where we started. Unless it was a different hill. Yay, got it. One more left here, everybody. Loose tile track down. What? Style tractor. I have no clue where that is. This might be one I have to look up today, because I... Loose tile tractor. I mean... Only thing I think of is there's like maybe like a loose tile somewhere. In the castle, maybe? Oh! Hey, where's the other one? Not seeing it. Oh, it could be up top. I'm not seeing this one. Where is it? Oh. Oh, there it is. Oh, how many more are there? Alright, yeah, I don't... Oh, there it is. 7? more. There's probably 10 of these. Oh, 8. That's it. Mushroom Kingdom is done. Alrighty, y'all. That means we've only got... few more left. Nine more. Alright. So as far as like... yeah, I've still got to get the last capture. And I've got to get the last song too. Which I'm going to look that up. Let's see. Which music am I missing? I'm missing 47. Okay. I know how to get the last song. Might as well go get to grab that real fast. Then the Cap Kingdom. And then we have to get, something else. I think we have to go to Cascade next anyway for an art piece, so we'll do that. How small this place was. Alright. Yeah. Oh yeah, I think it's the Japanese version. That should be all of the music now. And I gotta go capture that last one. Yeah, the Luncheon Kingdom, and then that'll be complete. Ready, but this stream will probably be done by... I would hopefully say 7 at the latest. I may have to do another stream next weekend coming up. To do some more grinding, but maybe I'll just do that offline, I don't know. I want to say it's going to be over here somewhere. Woohoo!
No, it's more curved, like the... Oh, it's on a hill, that's why. This is it. B4 in the Sand Kingdom. That's got one as well. Okay, C4. So it'd be like somewhere over there. I mean, that's the Sand Kingdom, right? Or is this, I mean, I'm just in the wrong place. Because that seems like the Sand Kingdom's sand, you know? I don't know. I'm gonna just Google this one. Lost Kingdom. Oh, I'm in the wrong place. Well, I got a guide pulled up just in case if I get ultra stuck, and yeah, I was in the wrong spot. Wow. There's also one here that I need to grab because I accidentally saw it. This one's the moon one corresponds to this, apparently. Yeah. So yeah, this is the middle, and then yeah, all those are like it's kind of the different phases of the moon, I guess technically, right? So it'd be on the leftmost one. Oh wait, the phases of the moon are on this. Oh, I didn't even realize that. Wait. Phase is it on? There we go. Sweet. Excuse me. All right, C4 in this kingdom. Gotta be like a plant. There we go. Alright, that's another one down. Oops. Checking the rest of these. That one's gone. That one's gone. So we got Moon Luncheon or Seaside. I guess we'll just go in order, so we'll go to Seaside next. And then Luncheon, because I gotta get my last capture there. I guess the last moon is a multi-run, which makes sense. I gotta look at this again. Let's see, this is... Yeah, go north, right? So you start at the bird, you go to the binoculars, then you go to umbrellas, then you go in between two pillars. Alright, we're just talking to it. He's over there, okay. All right, there's the binoculars. I'm gonna go over there.
All right, umbrellas. I don't know if you can. Well, I might be at the wrong binoculars. I don't know. It's not these. Well, I remember some umbrellas being on the beach, right? This is what I need though. I need like a group of them together. I think I'm doing that wrong. I think you go north from him. And then you go east from that, and then south from the umbrella. Gotcha, okay. Then you go north here, right? And then you go east. Right, this way. There should be some umbrellas over here. Ink anyway. There it is. Alright. Now for luncheon. Seven five. Get 880 by probably an hour and a half in, so that'd be great. And then I'll just be grinding for money. I gotta buy costumes. Well, that's how you're supposed to get that moon. I just tricked him into doing it. So I gotta basically find a place to spot the difference here, right? Okay. I don't see it yet, but maybe I will. I see it. It's that blue guy right in front of the right in front of that. This dude. I wish I could move like a cursor, but yeah, I know where he is. Alright. Offline? What? No, I need to be online to play this. He's right in front of this. Probably could connect online to play Balloon World later. '76. Now to Moon Kingdom. Final one. Till we tackle Darker Side. Yeah, it looks like it's like kind of surrounded by stuff that hopefully should make it kind of easy to find. I mean, there aren't that many spots on this place that look like that. What do I remember? Ready? Is it on this one or is it on the dark side? Hold on. Ruined. Man. Ruined Kingdom. Wow, I literally got my kingdoms messed up. I mean, it looks close to this one. But yeah, it is more crumbled up. It's alright, that's easy. This kingdom's small, so I should be able to find it fairly easily.
should be it, right? Yep, everything complete, but darker side, capture list complete, souvenir list complete, music list complete. Let's go. And our costume list isn't going to be complete, you know, because we have to... That's going to be the last thing we finish, right? Because that's going to be money grinding. This is it. Final challenge. Hey, buddy. This is tough. From what I remember. Yeah. Jump, man. I get you. I get it. It's a reference. Hey, buddy. It's not time to eat yet. There we go. Oh, this. God. Oh my goodness. Dive, you. Why didn't he dive? I don't even know what destroying that gets you. Can't I just, like, do this? There's a long jump to it. Like, that would be much easier than trying to take control of all these windows. Although it's kind of tricky because it's moving. I mean, this is just gonna... I think it's just gonna get me a heart. Right? Unless it's something I have to do. Yep, it just gets me a heart, which is good. Granted, I do need this because this is the hardest challenge in the game, so... Ooh, okay, here we go. Not too bad. Oh,
this thing. I remember this. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, okay. Yep, this was tricky. This is hard. You have to... Well, at least you get to try it a lot, right? It's not like... It's like impossible, it's just that like... You just have to... No! Oh my goodness. Already lost half of my health. This isn't good. I'm not even close to being done with this. It's okay, I got past it, and this part was tricky, I remember. It's freezing water. Didn't realize that for a second. Right. Uh-oh. Fuzzies. Fuzzies are gonna, Oh my god. Yoshi can eat fuzzies. No, we can't. God. I'm getting coins somehow. Oh no. Alright, there we go. Almost really bad. Okay. All
Oh my goodness. No, no. Oh. Man, one screw up on that and it's just... Dash. I knew I had to dash there. This may take me a while, so depending on how long this little final part takes me, I might actually just save the grinding part for another stream, or maybe just do that offline. This takes me like another hour to complete. I don't think it will take that long. Hey. Get drink. Buddy, you gotta wait till 6, okay? And it's only 5:30. God, I didn't know you could save yourself like that. Hope the timing jumps right. Alright. Got it. I got this. Let's go. Let's go. All right. That's what I'm talking about. I can wait here. I think my strategy is here. I don't know what the strategy is here. Wait until go as far as I can until the water starts going back down, right? That's good. All right. Good. All right. Now I can Do I stay Yoshi?
I do stay Yoshi.
Oh no. I'm dead. Come on. Seriously? I was doing so good, too. Go, here we go. Uh-oh. Shit, why did I let go of him? I need him. Actually, wait. No, I don't. I didn't realize I could just skip that whole section. All right, I can make it through here real fast. Oh no! Damn it! All right. I want to say, like, once you get past this section, isn't there a checkpoint? Oh my goodness, no, that does not need to happen. I need to stay up as far as I can with this. Go, just go.
Okay. You get this again, which is good. Not a checkpoint, but you at least get another... You at least get a heart. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna start this over. I think that's the end, though, once I make it over there. Oh, I gotta say goodbye to Yoshi. Yep, because I gotta... Let me now have to, Excuse me? Oh, do I have to hold... I must have to do this. Oops, but I can't... Wait. Oh, I can't ride it up? Why not? Yeah, because anytime I jump over there, it's just going to go back down. So I think I have to, like, just... I see. No. Oh, come on. Ooh, I'm saved. Okay. Yeah, and there is something up there, but I don't need it. No, why did I touch that? Oh my god. Dead. Oh, what? What happened? Oh my god. Going too fast. Oh my goodness, really? That's fine, I'll take the hit point, but man, I was so close. At least I think after that like part with all like the fire rings, I think that's it. Can't get hit again. Have to make it to the Sphinx without getting damaged. Time this right so I don't die. I'm dead. Okay, I can make it out. Wow. Nope. Oh no. Alright. Okay. I'm just gonna not touch those. Gitri, buddy, you're gonna have to wait, okay? This is a very tricky part of this game. My gosh. Alright. Hey, I know it's only 5:47 though, dude.
Get you. I know. I know, buddy. I know. Sorry, everyone. My cat is trying to get my attention. Hey, you gotta wait. Okay? Gotta wait. Alright, now, can I do this without getting damaged? Because, you know, that would be great. Hey, kid. Yes, let's go, let's go. We did it. We did it. Okay, alright, I'll feed you now, okay? Give me 1 second, everybody. I'm back. Alright, we've got one more thing. I think this is the end. Oh yeah, and you've got to use the bird jumping. Oh man, I forgot about the bird thing, yeah. Alright. This part isn't actually that long. So like, that's okay, that's alright, alright, I'll take the hit. Where it gets hard is like when it's like this, right? God. Alright, that's okay. Hokio. Oh boy. I see where to go. I see where to go. Pretty sure I can, like, a 2D section. Okay. Oh, Donkey Kong again. Why is the camera all screwed up? No, 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 no. Why is my... full health here. All right, that's good. Oh,
like a new little challenge. Forgot about this. Damn it. That's alright, that's alright. This is it, this is it, this is the end. Yep, this is it. It says thank you. That's it. Yep. I remember you have to. Yeah, and then you gotta go up New Donk Tower or whatever again, and that's it. Whew. That was hard. I forgot how tough that was. Yep, but think of all the hats. You're right, Cappy. This is a very long. Oh, thank you, honey. Thank you so much for watching. Man, it's becoming kind of making me tear up a little bit. That is it. That completes Mario Odyssey as far as the moons go, right? No, we're not done yet. Long journeys, and that is it. But we've still got grinding. Coin grinding. Oh yeah, and you get the invisible costume. I forgot. And? Ah, 880. Bum. New portrait of Bowser appeared in the wedding hall. Excuse me. And see, the loading screen even changed a little bit. The sprite of the Odyssey updated. Alright, so. Oh, it's still invisible. Let's change that. Imagine doing Darker Side being invisible. Oh my god, that would be a challenge. Oh. I would hate doing that. Ooh. I'm sure somebody has to have done that already. Right?
Wait. That's the end game. What is this? This is harder. Like, what is this? I don't remember what you get from doing this. It's definitely harder than the original fight. I just don't know if this gets you anything, or if it's just like a fun little challenge. Hey, Kitchen, you're welcome. Hit. Crap. Start the whole thing over again. Oh, is this just the end again? I guess I gotta do the ending again. Does this get you any- I wonder if this gets you anything. I cannot remember. Definitely no moon. I mean, got all the moons. Maybe like a special costume or something. I don't know. This doesn't seem any harder. This just seems like the same thing. Well, here's this again. Okay, well. Oh, this ending part's awesome, but I've done this 3 times on stream already. Well, that was it. Do I get anything for doing that painting, or is this just there's something cool? And there's the credits again, yeah. Okay. Skip the movie? No, I guess. I don't know why that's there. Maybe just to do the fight quicker? I don't know. Maybe there was something special at the end of the credits that I've skipped. If so, whatever. Alright. Well, I gotta look and see what Balloon World Kingdom has the money now. But that's what we'll be doing for a little bit. Some Balloon World. So we can buy some costumes. No, I don't want to hide it. Dang it. I don't want to hide it here. Well, I guess I'm hiding it. Let's see. Sure, I'll put it here anyway, I mean. Oh yeah. Bowser's Kingdom. Bowser's Kingdom has the coin bonus right now. I don't think I've ever done the Balloon World there too, so that'll be fun. And this is like the best way to earn coins in this game, right? So there's no doing the before this came out, the best way to do it was doing something in Bowser's Kingdom. There's a mini area where you could, like, you get the rocket flowers and you collect all the coins. But that's not useful right now. They'll be doing this. Alright, we're gonna go hide this. Nowhere to put it. I wonder what the best spot is. I mean, that's not a great spot, but it's okay. Oh yeah. Oh.
700. Wait. This way? That's even further away than this. Wow, I got lucky that it was right there. That time is about to run out. That was easy. I was like literally right there. Up. Does it not show up till I leave the... That was easy. You already have 2K already, right? I don't like when they just put them like right out in the open like that. Oh, don't touch that poison. See, like that I can appreciate, right? Even though it was easy to find, it's still, you know, it was hidden behind something. Oh my. That was pretty cool, actually. I hit him, like, right... as I was collecting the thing. Same spot as before. Is that other guy? Yep. Same one. And if I get a rank jump, yeah, I get... much more points too. Right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So what am I, how are my stats looking? So okay, wow. Oh, yeah, hide it's gonna be hard to level up all the way, right? But coins earned, I mean that I only need 20,000 more. I'll get that easy. Number found, I just gotta grind it. Just gotta grind it out, you know? And then as far as like coins earned from hide it, that's a lot trickier because there's a lot that I have to earn from that, and then others tries, that's cool. Bet you this one's like super far away too, huh? Oh, If I had to guess. Yep, it's on the same spot. I wanna say this is like up there. Yeah, I'm way far away from where I need to be, oh my goodness. I think I'm gonna lose my bonus from this, I mean. There's no way I'm gonna get up there in like, yeah, 10 seconds. Goodbye, streak is gone. Streak is dead. Why is it? To like, yeah, do that. It's below me. Oh, there it is. Got it. I still gained more coins than I lost, though, so. Look at that flying around me. I don't know why. There's another one. No, that's what this is, what the stream is gonna be called for the rest. We're gonna hit max coins and then we're just gonna go buy stuff. Now I could buy costumes first or moons first, right? It doesn't really matter. Smash it. Okay, come on. Wow, that was actually kind of close. Woohoo! Oh, it's in the water. Wow, that got me. That got me that time. Sad my streak bonus is dead now though, so I don't get any extra coinage. Down below somewhere? Hey. You know, whenever my balloon gets popped here, I know where I'm gonna hide it next. Is there a way to update my stream info? Is that a thing I can do? I want to just update the title, but that's alright. I mean, I am doing Luigi's Balloon World, but that's literally all I'm going to be doing right now. Is it in the water? It's got to be underwater somewhere, right? There it is. Now can I pop it? Are you kidding me? I gotta go around. No! I think I can make it still. I got 10 seconds. I got this. That's a good spot though. Good spot to hide it. A really good spot to hide it would be up top. Like swimming. Oh, that's 50. Oh, that, I guess that's the... Alright. Well, this is gonna be a tough one. Or at least... I think it's gonna be tough. The more you gotta pay, the harder the balloon is to find, apparently. Is it really? That was easy. But I'll take 336 coins from that. Oh wow. And an extra 900 coins. I'll do one more and then I'll have to go spend money. Oh, come on. Is that gonna screw me over? I'm good. I got this. It's like the same spot somebody else hit it. Let's get that money. Oh man, I'm gonna get money that I don't need. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Has my balloon been popped? Oh. It hasn't been popped yet. Wait, no, I need to quit. I can't hold any more money. So we're ranked 36, that's great. I want to say the bonus is probably going to end soon, unless it goes till 7. So that would be good, actually, if the bonus... Ooh, people are not finding my balloon somehow. I'll take that. Alright, so... What we can buy next is all the special stuff. Or the skeleton suit, right? Got knight helmet. Alright, I'm going to buy... I'll go ahead and wear that. Because this is cheap. Right? This is the same price. I'm out of money already. Wow. Alright, well next we're going to buy... We're going to buy Rango and Spewart. We're going to buy those two. And then we'll just start buying the 3,000, 5,000 stuff, which means I'm only gonna be able to buy like one full set. So wait, hold on. How much do I need for this? 4,500. I need 9,000 again. Yep. Oh. I'm gonna go max out. Thing is about this, it's fun, but it is repetitive. And that's not even going to get into how many, somebody found my balloon in Mushroom Kingdom. Nobody has found it here yet. I need to probably just go ahead and set moons like in every kingdom. Okay, I gotta do the jump again. That's a tough jump to do. It's fun. It's a pretty tough jump though. Oh, really, man? I wanted that to be like, not just in the middle, right there, right? I wish it was like behind something, hidden in a corner. That one's just out in the open as well. You know, I should probably take on the balloons that cost more money. Because those will get me more money quicker. Like, yeah, I should take on, like, one of these 125 ones. You know? Like, yeah, this is... I get that it's a lot. What the heck is this? Oh, I see it. That's a good spot. That's a really good spot. I like that. Tricky to get to. Yeah, let's just keep clearing those. I mean, get way more money.
It's a bigger risk, though, for losing, but it's alright. I think I know where this one. Shit. Shouldn't have done that, because it's not. It's. Oh, it's. Oh boy. Oh, hi, Kitri. Buddy. What you doing, buddy? Oh no. Where is it? Oh no. Oh no. All right, we're trying again. I know I've wasted a lot of money on this, but give me a lot. It'll give me a lot if I catch it. Lots of moolah. And it'll help this guy out too, right? It'll raise his rank as well. What is it, buddy? What is it? We got any of the big ones? Let's go. Yeah, 860, that's what I want. I want the big ones. Oh, I have an idea. Or I think I know where it is. Is it up here? Kitri? Oh, what? Where is it? I lost it. Is it up there? Was it up there and I just didn't see it? Oh, what the? How the? What? Oh, you gotta go on the thing and then drop down out of the sky, I guess, and land on it somehow. What is it, dude? I just fed you. Man, why is there like a gnat in here? Oh. Well. Overkill there, but. Can't. I mean, unless. Oh, unless I jump from here. Oh my gosh. Yes, that was cool. How the heck did you hide it there? I guess you gotta do some kind of crazy jump to like stand on that flag. Like. Oh boy, 607, that's a long way away. What are you doing? Oh, it's at the shop, probably. But you just gotta be quick about it. Hey, buddy, what is it? Yep, it's at the shop. Excuse me? What? What is this? Oh! Hey, ow! I forgot. You can go in the back. You can go in the back way. Hey! Don't bite. Dude. Boom, 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 boom. I don't know what you need, buddy. All right. Got it. Itri? What is it? $160? I ain't that far. I say that, but it could be another one of those flag ones. It's gonna be pretty tricky. Although I know how to deal with that now, so. It is. I think it is another one of those. It's gotta be, huh? It's gotta be another one of these, but I don't know what. Oh, there it is. Alright. What? No, what happened? I just slid down it. What the heck? Hey, buddy. Oh, we're trying again. See, I don't know if this is faster, doing these, but maybe having a retry, you know, or doing like a bunch of easier ones. I would say these, because like you get 800 per thing, right? So that's like a lot. Oh my god. What? Goodness. I don't know how I'm supposed to get that reliably when it's like blowing like that. I guess I just gotta get lucky. Right. Got it. Yeah, I just have to get lucky, I guess. Just not hit the side of the flag, so I fall down. Finally, alright. Boom, 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 boom. All right, this one's gotta be like. Well, hold on, it's not. Is it on this? Oh. Ah! I'm trying again. I know where it is. I'll get it this time. Oh, and the streak is getting broken every time I fail, too. So maybe, I mean, that might be, you know. But if I can do a streak, like, on these big ones, then, you know, that's a lot more money, right? Because I already have 5k, right? Yeah, there it is. Got it. Gives us what, another 816? Okay, I know where that is. Or I have an idea anyway. It's over there. I see it. I know exactly where that is. Someone else hit it there as well. I think I have an idea of where that is. I think it's over on this side wall again. Oh, it's over there. Oh, I know the way to get up there. You gotta use the little. Oh no. I tried to do like. The cool jump. Yeah, you can't jump over there. There's just no way. Get your buddy. It's only 6:45. Wait, there isn't a thing here. Wait a minute, you have to. Oh, wait, maybe you can get over there if you jump from like. Maybe if you jump from like the very top. You know? Maybe you wall jump up. I don't know. That didn't work either. Okay, I'm just gonna skip this one. Screw it. Oh, Hey. Victory. Is it? I don't think it's on this again. Well, yep, there it is. Dang it. Well, I can get to that one. I just have to do some jumping. I wish I wasn't missing them. But I probably should stop streaming soon, though. It's almost 7 o'clock over here, so I'll probably call it soon. That was scary. That was really scary. Alright. I'm at 7k. Are there any? Alright. 59? I mean, that one's gotta be only 20 seconds, though. I got this. It's gonna be hard. I gotta go up there real fast. I know, I just... Where was it? I don't even know where it was. Dang it. Oh my goodness. No, I did not need to get hit there. Alright. That's pretty good. It's gonna give me a lot. Alright, what am I sitting at now? About 8k. So if I just do that again. I know where that is. Hey, here we go. Alright, I think just doing more. If I can clear one more of these, alright. I know where that is. I just gotta be fast. Oh my god, no. It's the wrong button. And that would have been it too. I don't need to grind up to like max. Can't grab it. Come on, man.
Alright. I just need to get 9k because, so I can buy those other two outfits. Wow. I barely got that. Alright. Buy the rest of the costumes. Well, two or more of the costumes. I got still a good bit that I gotta get. I gotta save up like I think 8,500 now per costume. Yeah, I can get this one. This one. And this one. So how much more grinding am I have to do for this? I need max coins. 8,000. 8,000. 8,000. 8,000. And max again. So that's 9,000. 17. 25k, 33, 41, so 50,000, actually 52,000, so I'm gonna need 52,000. Ugh. That's a lot of money, God. And that's just for the costumes, right? This doesn't count. I gotta buy moons, right? Well, but I don't have to buy that many moons. I've only gotta buy like 129. And that comes out to like, well, that's about, well, if one moon is 100. Yeah, that comes out to about $10,000, or $12,000, right? And then add that on to my 50k. I might actually stop it here, not today, everybody. Since I have, like, a ton more money to get, I think it'd be good if I stopped early. I don't want to spend all night grinding, and I think I might do something else tonight. So, but I think that'll be it. And then, as far as like for streaming this again, I got all the moons, but I still want to grind, you know, all the costumes and stuff like that. So, I'll stream this again, but you know, sparingly. Maybe this weekend I'll do just like a. Just grind for like super long, you know, and get a bunch of coins. But now I'll take a break. It's been about 3 hours anyway, so I'll usually cut it off here, and that will be it. I want to say thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.